Laura Roehrick, foot care extraordinaire, Project Street Feet. I thought I would just do this little quick explanatory video of me and what is happening with me today. I am getting ready to go tomorrow morning at 4:45 in the morning. I get a bus to San Francisco to get the plane to Pennsylvania, where I'm going to be visiting with family, and then ending up in Toronto and going to meet up with some feet people and do some feet stuff a little bit. My husband has a conference there and he's got a free hotel room and I have relatives back there, thus the trip. But I am trying to combine it with meeting Manny from Neuberg Medical, who's been giving me the Alprazon, and the wonderful people at Virox that I got to meet a couple months ago, and do some videotaping, etc. So it's really going to be fun for me because I don't have to prepare for anything. I can just show up and we go from there. But what I'm doing today, well, what I did is I took care of my 20-month-old granddaughter for 8 hours while I was trying to pack and toilet train her and post random acts of YouTube videos. So I am just calling them like June clients, 1, 2, 3. I don't even know what I'm posting. Okay, I'm just posting some clips that I got from our wonderful videographer, Laura Lee. Jim, my YouTube guy, is going to like rename them or maybe organize them. And honestly, at one point I had like 5 uploading on different tabs on the computer, and then I shut my computer down and I had to start all over. So this is where, honest to God, if I had some money, I would just hire somebody who could just babysit me and walk me through all this stuff, because this stuff just drives me nuts. But anyway, that's the story behind the videos for June Clinic. Happy trails. We'll be doing maybe even some live or whatever that little Facebook Live thing is from Toronto, but it should be fun. So goodbye. That's it.